It wouldn't be a trip to outdoor retailer without running into this guy, Klaus Obermeyer with Sport Obermeyer, is a fixture at the event. And Klaus, I know that they gave you an award earlier this week. Tell us about this. You were honored for just being a part of this great industry.
Yeah, and I got a cowbell made in Switzerland. Yes, beautiful. So now I have to get a cow.
Oh, you do? Okay.
For the bell, yeah.
Yes, you can put the bell on the cow.
And then when you come, I always have fresh milk in the morning.
Okay, you're always thinking. And that's the thing, Klaus, you're always thinking about what's the latest and greatest, the newest in technology. Your company's been around for over 70 years now.
Yeah, I know. Time flies when you're having fun.
Yeah, it definitely does.
But, interesting that going forward, it's always something better and newer and working more and being lighter and more waterproof and more breathable and better. So we are on the leading edge of it all the time.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you can never say, now we got it made. We never have it made. You're always making it.
Well, and that's your philosophy on life, too. You know, you're always, it's so fun to be around and so jovial. Yeah. And I mean, people really look up to you for that.
Yeah, well, the thing is, we have a choice in life. We can be sad or we can have fun and enjoy things.
Yes.
Love the nature, love the power of the snow.
Yes.
You know?
So what do you think of this year's show? It's bigger and better than ever.
It's bigger and better than ever. It's huge.
Yeah.
Yesterday, we must have taken pictures with 3,000 people during the course of the day.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you did. Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Lots of selfies with this guy. All right, well, you are a legend in the industry. What's your favorite thing, you know, to come out of Obermeyer this year? I know you have some retro styles, but a lot of new fabrics as well.
New fabrics. Okay. You can't see it when you look at them, but they are different and better. They're lighter, they're more waterproof, they're more breathable, they're wonderful, you know, it's terrific.
All right, and once again, it wouldn't be an interview with Klaus without a little bit of a yodel.
Oh, it's very difficult because I yodeled yesterday
much.
All the yodel has come out, but I could, oh, you're deep. That's
okay.
What I could do.
We got a little mini yodel.
That's left.
Perfect. Okay, well, Klaus, thank you so much. Always great to see you.
It's always nice to see you. Okay. You're terrific.
You are. You're terrific. Okay, thanks so much.